11 after weeks of uncertainty, the Norwood Police Department is getting new bulletproof vests. These vests will be out of warranty in August, the old ones that is, and after that, the manufacturer does not guarantee that the protection will work. The city said it didn't have the money to replace them. 9 on Your Side reporter Ashley Zilka explains that someone else is going to pick up the tab. So Ashley, what have we learned tonight?
Well, Tanya, tonight the Norwood Police Chief told me a local business is footing the bill for 17 bulletproof vests. Now, each one of them cost about $850. Meanwhile, another local police department is getting new protection gear for its officers.
It's a very scary thought, knowing that police officers are being targeted like we're animals.
9 police officers have been shot and killed across the country in less than 3 weeks. Lachlan Police Chief James Toll says his officers need more protection now more than ever.
I've never seen the most disrespect for law enforcement.
On Tuesday night, council approved 14 rifle plate carriers for the entire department. Here's what they look like. Chief Toll says the vest will cost under $15,000.
The officers that have been shot and killed here in the last 2.5 weeks have been shot with high-powered rifles, and the current vest that we currently wear does not stop that kind of round.
This comes at a time when tensions are high between the community and police. Over in Norwood, the police department hosted First Responders Night at Waterworks Park.
For us, it's just, this is a way to improve those relations and, you know, make new connections and you know, make new friends.
What do you think of police officers?
I like them.
Lachlan's police chief says he will order the new protection immediately. His department will be one of the first in the entire tri-state region to get rifle plate carriers.
We're out here to protect the lives of the people we work for. But on the other hand, you know, we're human too, and we got to protect ourselves.
Now, the Norwood police chief says he can't say what business is paying for these vests until an official announcement is made. Of course, we will have much more on this story tomorrow. Reporting live tonight, Ashley Zilka, 9 on Your Side.